Today we're going inverted color shopping in real life.
Oh, that's pretty. What a beautiful white dress. Oh, this is yellow. Oh, we have purple. We have all the colors now.
Welcome back to Hopescope. If this is your first time here, hello, I'm Hope. This is my co-host, Leo. I've been seeing this trend floating around where people like go on their phone or their computer, they turn the inverted color on and they buy makeup or clothes. And I thought, why don't we do that in real life? I was trying to figure out if there were like glasses that you could wear that would invert the colors when you look through them. It doesn't exist. So we had to get a full-on VR headset. We had to rig it a little bit to make it work.
Almost.
By the way, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications if you haven't already, because the first person that commented on this video got a $100 gift card to Lululemon. So you don't want to miss out on that next time.
Well, how do I look?
You look hot.
Lee, where are you?
Hi! Oh my goodness!
Look at my leggings!
Look at the sky!
I'm honestly more nervous about looking like an absolute fool walking around the stores with this on than I am about trying to buy outfits. So the plan is to go to three different stores and get three different outfits.
Oh my goodness. We're gonna need to hold hands. This reminds me of the blindfolded shopping challenge that was going around, but I feel like this is harder. My depth perception's off. Don't let me run into anything.
The inside of these has like these binocular type things, and for the life of me, I can't get them to focus. So everything kind of looks cross-eyed and also inverted. It's basically a drunk goggles and also inverted color at the same time. Our first stop was Lululemon to get, of course, an activewear outfit. What kind of Hopescope video would this be if there weren't leggings involved? Before we head out to go shopping though, we have a sponsor for today's video. None other than my very favorite shopping buddy, Honey. If you have not downloaded Honey yet, you are missing out on $2 billion worth of savings that Honey has provided for its users. It's a free browser extension that searches the entire internet to find every existing promo code for the website that you're on and automatically applies the very best one to your cart. It supports over 30,000 stores, getting you discounts on everything from leggings at Lululemon and eyeshadow palette at Sephora. I got called out in my last video by someone. I was shopping at Fashion Nova and I accidentally paid full price for everything. Listen, it's because I was on my phone. Honey really would have helped me out though, because I would have spent $116 instead of $155. I have since downloaded Honey on my cellular device also. You can install Honey with just two easy clicks by going to joinhoney.com/hope. That's joinhoney.com/hope. Let's go shopping.
Okay, we have a nice green shirt right here. It's green. Oh, this is pretty, whatever this is. I feel like I maybe have this shirt though. Oh, I like this. What size is it? It's a 4? Well, I like this. I'll get it. Well, that looks pretty similar. Yeah, that's nice. Okay, here's my size. Everything just looks white. Ooh. I think this is the one. It's like a kind of an animal print. Okay, yeah, that's my outfit, I think. Okay, do you want to buy it and I'll leave?
Ready to go?
Got it.
All right, two more stores. And then we'll head home and see what I got.
I want to see what my lunch will look like with the goggles on.
Wow. Where's my fork? It's right there.
Your fork?
Yeah. Why is my perception so off? What? So blue.
After that success, we were on to our next store, which was Nordstrom Rack.
We're gonna get a dress here. A formal outfit, if you will. Okay, I think we're pretty in focus. Here we go. All right, where's my size? Size 4, size 6. Okay, we have a lovely pink dress here. Got yellow. Well, that's kind of cute. It has buttons. Ooh, or we have a hoodie dress. That's definitely more my style.
Like,
be honest, is it a color I would wear?
Yeah, you'd wear that.
Really? All right, so I'm not getting something for this. I'm getting something for this. Oh, this is gonna be hard. Whoa, those are shiny, whatever they are. Those are beautiful. Whoa! Yeah, these are the ones. Is this an 8.5? Yeah, okay. That's the outfit.
And our final stop was Target, where I wanted to get like a casual outfit, a spring outfit.
I'm not gonna hit anybody, am I? Whoa. Oh, this looks pretty. Is it a dress or a shirt? Ah! You're supposed to be helping me. Here we have some stripes. Doesn't really look like a Hope shirt.
People were also very curious in this store as to what we were doing. And we're back. I'm so excited to see how everything turned out. Let's start with Lululemon. Here we go. Ta-da! Oh, I didn't do as good as I thought. And it's definitely not blue. So here's what everything looked like with the inverted filter on, and here's what it looks like in real life. I really genuinely thought that these were the same color. They're definitely not.
Yeah, they didn't match in the inverted goggles either. I don't know what I was thinking.
We've got a perfectly oversized crew in this pinky color, and then power pivot tank in more of a coral, some Align crop leggings in whatever this is. It's not quite camo, not quite animal print.
So close. But the good news is this is all stuff that I'm gonna wear anyway. Maybe not together, obviously. You can't go wrong with the perfectly oversized. Can't go wrong with the Align leggings. This one's kind of weird because it's either like zero support or you need to wear a sports bra under it. We'll make it work. Everything from this video that's available online that I can find, I'll link it down below for you. Okay, here we go. My little floral dress and my high heels. What? The hoodie dress. Not at all what I was expecting.
Okay, here's what everything looked like with the inverted filter on, and here's what it actually looks like. I don't think I have any red heels, so that was a good purchase.
Okay, is this comfy? Absolutely. Is it the most flattering thing that I've ever owned? No. Whoever this was made to fit is not me. Maybe if I would have gotten a larger size, so it was more like oversized, but I'm still just shocked at how different I thought the color was gonna be. Oh, we struck out bad with this one. It won't fit my chest. I wonder if I was shopping in the junior section or something, cause a shame, cause the flowers are really cute. At least we have the shoes. The shoes fit. That chunky heel? Wow. While Tyler was checking out with my inverted color stuff, I actually continued shopping. And let me show you what I found. This cute sweat set was only 12 bucks for the top and 12 bucks for the bottom, so like it had to come home with me. These were also $12. Are they tacky? Absolutely. Did I need them in my life still? Absolutely. I'm obsessed. Like, don't look at my toes. I need to repaint them. But look at those! All my early 2000 dreams come true. So I was checking out with my shoes and the sweat set, and the lady checking me out was like, wow, this is all so fun. Are you going somewhere?
No.
It is kind of sad that that's like, that's the world we live in these days. We have our like stay at home loungewear, and then we have our nice, fancy, fun going out loungewear. And last but not least, we have the Target finds. This is an interesting outfit. I'm trying to be stylish with clothes that aren't active wear. So I felt like this outfit was a little bit, you know, out of my comfort zone. Wait. Is this the best one?
So here's what it looked like with the invert on, and this is what it looks like in real life. I promise I didn't cheat on this one because it goes like scarily well together. Oh, I'm excited about this.
The little bow matches the sweater. Also, this whole outfit was like 40 bucks. What a deal. Oh my goodness. This is the clear winner of the video. It looked like I should be on like a sailboat. Spring break, but it looks like I actually got my college degree spring break. Like, this is a cute little classy moment. Like I said, something that I would not probably normally buy, but granted, like they're pretty neutral colors, so it would have been a little hard to mess up. I'm still gonna give myself a pat on the back for this.
I'm definitely gonna wear everything I got, maybe not together. Leah and I picked out some other videos down below that we think that you would enjoy, and we will see you guys in the next one. Say bye, YouTube.